coming up on your screens. The Getafe and Real Sociedad lineups for this game with several rotations made. For Real Sociedad. Left-footed shot here, goes wide of goal. Carlos Perez. Free kick comes in low, no problem for... Here's Kubo. Sprinted over to the left-hand side, three players in the box, including Sadiq, but somehow he misses. Looked like the defence got a touch just to tap it out of the path of Umar Sadiq. Bryce Mendes. I don't see much of Bryce Mendes. He was the player who opened the scoring against Alaves in midweek. Well, nodded down, it's just wide. Another one across the face of goal, Alterete. Corner in. Plays it towards the back post. Ramiro gets a hand to it. Here's the follow-up. Strong drive, which is blocked by second half substitute John Martin on the sidelines. Here comes Uche. Oh, he sold a dummy. Try for the finish. It is blocked by Torrientes. There's the follow-up, which pinballs out. Luis Mia tries to rally the fans. That with two defeats and the one victory. And the 20-year-old from Iceland, who was joined from Copenhagen. And a long shot has to be saved by Alex Ramiro. First effort on target that Ramiro has had. To another corner. Brought down here, that was Luis Mia getting too much underneath the ball. Peter Federico, he'll have a go here. Didn't hit it convincingly, neither did Alenia. There's an appeal for a penalty, but that will surely not be given. It having come seemingly off the body of the opposition player. With that chance for Sadiq that he wasn't able to get a touch on. Alderete had a hit in the second half from distance that required the only save of note from Alex Ramiro. But this one has ended Getafe 0, Real Sociedad 0.